haven't had this much fun figuring out gear in a long time. Several months ago, Freewell sent me their magnetic filters to play with, and my main criticism was that the options were too limited and the system didn't talk to other magnetic options out there. Now, they're releasing the world's first versatile magnetic variable ND. That's what the box says. We got mist filters, polarizers, two sets of variable ND filtration, and a five-stop solid ND. All of this in this stack and how you choose to arrange it. The system comes in a neat hard case and is composed of four magnetic filters, a fancy magnetic cap, and a mounting ring that can come in all flavors of thread sizes. Mine is 82 millimeters. Did I say magnets are amazing? I wish this was standard on everything about screw-in filters. I've been using magnetic holders for my diopters to speed up shooting, and Freewells are vastly superior to my generic stuff. How do we put this together then? The holding frame has regular threads that go directly on your lens. Then we have two options for base layers, the plain variable ND base or the one with 1/8 mist filter blended in to give you some softness. If mist is all you want, you can stop your build right here and go shoot. The base layer is aligned on the holder by this little tab with Freewell's logo. The opposite side has a small notch that you can use to easily take it off the holder. I don't want diffusion at the moment, so I'll go with the regular base, and now I have to decide how much filtration I want. We can choose from 2 to 5 stops or 6 to 9 stops. Let's go with 2 to 5 for now. If you hold these two parts together, they will want to snap close. But there's more refinement than that. The system tells you how much light you're cutting. For that to work properly, notice the little A on the front piece and match it to the A on the mounting ring. When you put them together, you'll see the front has hard stops over the design values. Nice. What if I just want a polarizer instead of a variable ND? Then we go back in, take out the base layer, and turn the front layer to the opposite side. You notice the side facing forward before had 2 to 5 stop, but when we flip it, we have CPL. The CPL also doesn't need to connect to the A mark as it spins freely. The same thing applies to the 6 to 9 stop variable ND, which is a 5-stop ND and a polarizer on the opposite side. The tactile experience on this filter set is superb. Everything clicks neatly into place. The magnets have a very satisfying sound and hold great into position. In case the advantage of magnets was not clear enough, here's a side-by-side comparison of me attaching a regular variable ND filter versus Freewell system. You can say, well, that wasn't much of a difference, man. And that's right. But now let's say I want to switch filters from 2 to 5 to something more intense. Now it was easier to see the advantage, right? I barely took any time to swap Freewells. The filters are being released today through crowdfunding, and your place in line defines how much you pay. The early bird special for the first 1,000 sets is $300. Then another batch at $350, and after that, the filters sell for their regular market price, which is $400. You can find links in the description. If you were to buy all these filters separately, you're looking at almost twice that amount. So if you're a seasoned filter user, this is just your cup of tea. If you want to know more about these filters, Freewell has a playlist set up with everything you could imagine. So head there. The only criticism I can think of is the lack of regular threads at the front of Freewell's filters. So you can combine them with other filters you might use. Diopters for me. As it is, I have to add my various filters behind Freewells, and that won't save me a ton of time swapping filters, as I still have to unscrew the whole system to take out the filter behind it. I hope to see them coming up with more variety of filters for this system, and that magnetic filters become much more popular in the future. If you got any questions or concerns, express them in the comments below and I'll get back to you. Otherwise, see you on the next one. Tjitte Verheddings. Out.